When I need to take some yardage off my full swing, what I do is I grip down on the club and I make the exact same swing, so the exact same speed as my full swing. And doing this, I find that it keeps me consistently dialed in.